Let's talk about how vitamin D helps us build stronger bones. Now, vitamin D3 helps us absorb calcium from food, making this nutrient so important for individuals with osteoporosis. Not only that, but calcium and vitamin D3 together have been shown to help women build stronger bones even after menopause. Now, vitamin D3 is so important for the whole family, from children to adults. Now, in children, vitamin D helps us to build stronger bones, and in adults, it helps maintain healthy bones. So it's important for all stages of life. So there are a few foods that contain vitamin D. For those who are plant-based, you may need some more support through supplements because there are not a lot of plant-based foods that have vitamin D. However, you may be able to find vitamin D fortified in certain foods such as soy milk, cereal, or orange juice. For those who are not plant-based, there are a few more foods that you can find this vitamin in. So there's a fatty fish such as tuna, mackerel, and salmon, which I love because there's also healthy fats in there. You can also find vitamin D in some dairy products. Another good source of vitamin D are egg yolks. So I like to eat the entire egg, the egg white, and the yolk to get these nutrients. Vitamin D3 is known as the sunshine vitamin because when we are in the sun during the summer, our skin can actually synthesize vitamin D3 on our skin. But because we are approaching the fall and winter months and you're not spending so much time outdoors, plus the sun is not always out there, we are having a harder time producing vitamin D3, making it a good idea to supplement during the fall and winter months. When you choose a supplement, you do want to make sure that it's vitamin D3 and not D2, because D2 is the inactive form, whereas vitamin D3 is the active form. For a personalized dose recommendation, we do suggest that you speak with your healthcare practitioner, such as a naturopathic doctor or holistic nutritionist. Now, if you are looking for a supplement that has both vitamin D3 and K2 together, I would recommend this one from Orange Naturals. These are soft gels, very convenient to take because it combines both of them in one soft gel. You can also find this in drop format. So we have D3 drops for adults as well as these kids D3 drops. So it's great for the whole family. One big tip to help with absorption is that when you do take your vitamin D and K2 supplement, make sure you take it with a meal that contains some form of fats, whether it's fatty fish or olive oil, nuts, or avocado. The reason for this is that vitamin D3 and K2 are what we call fat-soluble vitamins, meaning they do need a food source of fat in order to be absorbed properly. So taking this with your meal that contains some fats will help to improve absorption.